morning. I came on Nativ because I thought it was really important to take a year off after high school and go to a new place, learn new things, and learn more about myself before I went on to college.
On Nativ, you're here to live in Israel. You're not here for 4 weeks, you're here for 9 months, and you get to kind of live life as an Israeli for a year.
I wanted to experience a Jewish experience with an Israeli lifestyle.
It's my time, it's my life. I can do what I like for the price of a smile. I got a ticket to ride, so I keep living, 'cause it feels right and it's so nice. And I'll do it all again this time. It's forever, it gets better. And I like how it feels.
Living in Jerusalem is almost indescribable.
The city makes you speechless. That's all there is to it.
I love being part of the history, the culture, the holiness, while being part of the special religious community of Nativ.
Right behind me here is Beit Nativ on French Square, one of the busiest intersections in downtown Jerusalem. About 5 minute walk that way is Ben Yehuda Street, and another 5 minutes after that is the Shuk. About 5 minutes that way is the Old City, so we're right in the center of everything.
The more you live here, the more you understand like how holy the city it is.
It's amazing what we get to see and experience here, and I absolutely love living in Jerusalem.
Every week, a group of us goes to a different cafe, and we only speak Hebrew with each other.
Nativ provides for activities for us to do. We have Erev Nativ. There's so many different activities that we can partake in.
It's really fun to be in a college atmosphere, but not in America.
So much fun. My legs hurt so bad, but like completely worth it.
Jewish life in Israel is unlike anywhere else, no matter how big your Jewish community is.
Experiencing Jewish holidays in Israel gives me the opportunity to do things that I wouldn't otherwise be able to do in America. Having the experience of Israeli society and Israeli culture all around me while also celebrating with my conservative kehillah makes it fantastic.
The Jewish holidays in Israel, amazing experience. Purim going on right now. Just look at everyone in the gossip. This is crazy.
While in Jerusalem, you can choose to study in one of three settings: Hebrew University, Ulpan, or the conservative yeshiva.
Hebrew University is an amazing place. It feels really great to be studying at one of the top universities in all of Israel. It's truly amazing to be interacting with kids from all over the world, and especially Israel.
I'm getting about 20 credits from Hebrew University, which is really awesome. It makes coming here worth it. It doesn't mean I skip a year of college, which really is nice, and it saves money, and it doesn't make a financial burden.
You have the opportunity to have your Nativ life and your student life, and you truly get the best of both worlds.
I chose to study at the Ulpan track, which has been absolutely amazing.
We study Hebrew in the morning, and then we volunteer around the city of Jerusalem.
I've learned so much Hebrew since I've been here. I came to Nativ with a little bit of Hebrew knowledge, but it's definitely expanded so much. Talking on the street to random Israelis and ordering things in Hebrew.
I'm I chose the yeshiva track because studying Talmud here and studying Tanakh here is really, for me, it's Torah Lishma.
The best part about the yeshiva is that you don't have to come here in aspirations of being a rabbi. It's learning for the sake of learning.
This program has given me so many different ways to study Torah and Talmud.
It's just an amazing experience to be around people who also want to be learning, just like me.
Second semester is dedicated to volunteering. You can choose to contribute in an urban community or on an agricultural youth village.
Living in the youth village is experiencing a totally different new part of Israel.
I'm really working on just beautifying the school. It's just a lot of fun to really be able to step back and physically see the difference we're making and how much happier and brighter this place is now.
I have to say, this has been like 100 times better than the first semester, and I love the first semester 100 times more than my regular life.
I chose to work in the dairy, milking cows, and it's just such a fun experience.
We help plant and we help grow and we help harvest.
We grow peppers and tomatoes inside, and we get to eat them for lunch and dinner. And it's really awesome to have our actual product.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again?
We're currently living in Yerucham for the second semester. It's a development town in the Negev in southern Israel. We are living here for 4 months.
I help with the kids with their English work, and you know when a kid comes up to you after they take a test and they're like, I did so well on this test because you helped me, it's a really great feeling.
I volunteer in the Israeli Ambulance Service. You get to go on the ambulance, help out the medics, the paramedics. It's just the greatest feeling in the world.
I feel like I'm making a difference.
For me, the real advantage about being in Yerucham is that you walk down the street and, you know, I see my students, I see my host family. You really feel like you're part of the community.
I'm doing horse therapy for adults.
And I work in the dog kennel doing animal therapy with people with special needs.
It's a really different experience living without our parents, just because we have to clean up after ourselves, we have to do our own dishes, we have to cook all of our food.
You're treated like an adult, like an independent person that can take care of themselves. It's nice to have that kind of individual freedom.
Throughout Nativ, we've had plenty of experiences to really practice leadership skills. From planning programs to teaching seminars, we had a lot of hands-on experiences with leadership that will really help us in the future.
Every week we have something called Yom Nativ, where three or four different people plan a day. For me, it was a great way to hone my leadership skills, kind of just learn how to plan an educational and fun program.
I've met so many great people on the Nativ program. I have friends from all over North America.
We've really, this year on Nativ, learned to build healthy relationships and not just kind of surface relationships. If you ever find yourself lost in a few of these relationships will really last a lifetime. I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of. When we are called to help our friends in need, you can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there.
There was no better place for me to go than Israel. I've learned so much.
Nativ really gave me the opportunity to go out and experience life.
It's an amazing experience, and I'd never trade it for anything in the world.